So Ryan, you're a very brave man. I mean, it's your birthday, presumably 21. Oh, really? Oh, fuck, okay. You know what? He's 21, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
Did you know, man, every single birthday after you can grow a facial hair, you're 21. That's the deal. That applies to women as well. No, I'm kidding. Anyway, you're a brave man. You got up here, I didn't tell you what was going to happen. Are you ready for anything? Okay, Ryan, this is going to be your microphone over here.
Yeah.
So if you come and stand over here. Do you know what this is, Ryan?
Woo!
It's a harmonica. Do you know how to play the harmonica? I'm going to give you a harmonica lesson right now. It's really easy. You hold in both hands, and all you're going to do is breathe in and out and go side to side. And do it with gusto, but in and out and both sides, right? Huh? Oh, no, I'm gonna tell, we'll get to that. And the other thing is gonna do it right on the microphone, literally like touch the microphone with the microphone, breathe in and out, side to side, and like give it some fucking money. Let's hear it, Ryan's first harmonica. Let's go, I wanna hear it, let's have a sample now. And breathe in as well. I used to tell people to suck and blow when they were doing that, but that's just a whole world that I don't want to get involved in. Anyway, Ryan, now that you're an expert harmonica player, I'd like you to play a solo in this next song. Are you up for this shit? Are you up for it? All right, I'm going to make it really easy for you. It's about halfway through the song, so you've got a good couple of verses to just kind of hang out, maybe make some friends in the front row, you know, whatever you want to do, have a dance. But when you're gonna know when to start the harmonica solo because you'll hear me make this noise. And that's your cue to fucking wail, okay? And you're gonna know when to stop. You're gonna know when to start the harmonica solo for one of two reasons. Either you're gonna know in your heart that the time for harmonicas is over. Or you're gonna hear this noise. Stop! Right. In between these two markers, I want you to fucking play that thing like you're fucking John Coltrane. Yes! That's the sound I want to hear. Are you fucking ready for this shit? Alright, New York, are you ready for Ryan's? I wrote this song about my friend Dan, it's called Bandstar.
To share what might be the last weekend of the summer. Cause September's getting colder as it goes, and we haven't done enough of this simple kind of stuff. This year it's clear we're getting older and it shows. Work weeks make us weary now, and school is a distant memory, and it's easy to ask questions of ourselves. But where is we going now? What we'll have to show for all these sunny days shut up in the shelves. My expectations of our ultimate directions are the stations we should reach by now. When we haven't read the script, yet our tender wings are clipped, yet we're scared we might be letting someone down. We said that we're fine. Would you think through our middle days? We're quick.